We all remember great men and women born in our country. Very rarely people are remembered in the other countries. Here is a story of one great Indian who is remembered and respected in China for his service even today. Dwarkanath Shantaram Kotnis was born on 10 October 1910 in Solapur, Canada. Speaking area in Maharashtra, after his matriculation, he wanted to become a doctor and serve people. But his family was not in a position to bear the expenses for his medical education. With a lot of hard work and help from others, he was able to pursue his dreams. His determination to study medicine and help the needy brought him success. He studied Bachelor of Medicine at GS Medical College of the University of Mumbai. There was a war between China and Japan in 1937. Many Chinese soldiers were injured. China requested India to send doctors to treat the injured soldier. Dr. Kotnis was one among the five Indian soldiers who went to China. Only Dr. Kotnis remembered there when the other returned to India. He used to an ambulance as a mobile clinic to treat the wounded soldier. There were times when they carried the wounded soldier on his shoulder. Once he happened to work for 72 hours continuously without rest or sleep. The hardship of military life and stress made him weak. He died in 1942 at a very young age of 32. His body was burned in the Kotnis by observing that the army has lost a helping hand, the nation has lost a friend. Let us always bear in mind his international spirit. Even today, Dr. Kotnis is reserved by the Chinese. In April 2005, the occasion of Ancestors Day, flowers were sent to the statue of Kotnis from all part of China, even by school children. The story of his life was the subject of a Hindi film, Dr. Kotnis Ki Amar Kahani, directed by V. Shantaram, who was in a Chinese top-level delegation to India, never misses to honor the family of Dr. Kotnis. The gratitude of China towards him is highly remarkable.